Bam, 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 bam. Hello, welcome to bam, 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 bam. Do you want two additional hints? Bam, 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 bam. No, I don't want the additional hints. Anyway, welcome to Verbus Virtus, where apparently you can use your voice to like cast spells, which is really cool idea. So I'm gonna roll with it and check out how this works. Indomitus Games present. So let's see if this game treats us well. Oh, epic gloves. Yes, I've got my gloves on. Telling you. Hook up, young girls. Gotta wear that mage bling, brah. The mage bling. Okay, so I'm in the middle of nowhere. Oh, but I got my epic amulet, so don't worry. Massively dramatic music, yes. I hope it's not very loud. Yes, no, wait, hold on. How loud is my own volume? Decently loud. My friend, my brother, how long are you gonna walk around like this? Alright, so I'm a man with mage bling that's stuck in the desert. Don't worry, hopefully we'll be able to cast spells to help us. I can't help but look at this and then think he doesn't have a face and he doesn't have like a... It doesn't look like he has a head, eh? Look at that. There we go. In the desert. Okay, that's where we left off. Okay, bro. Okay, bro. Move the mouse, gamepad, right stick or WASTA to move around. Okay, press... Oh, the sensitivity is high, young. Is it? Yeah, it's very high. Ooh, we be jamming. You gotta drop that, you gotta drop it here. This controls, brah, you gotta drop it for me. Yeah, drop it, there we go. Sweet. Okay, yeah, that's much better. Okay, up we go. Let's do this. Let's do this. To run. Yeah, I'm running. Chill, bruh. I'm running. Okay, well... Oh, this looks like a thingy. Warrock. Yeah, it looks like Warrock. I see now the sound, now the music is soft. Ooh, where are we now? To examine an inscription, look carefully and press E. What, like this over here? Oh. Yeah, I've pressed E, what does it do? Inscription, bro. Yeah, what inscription? Maybe at the door? There's nothing here, bro. It's a goose chase. Goose chase. Just check for your cursor. If your cursor lights up. Boom. To examine. Is that examining? I don't know. It doesn't look like it. Ooh. Let's just put this up here. Now we'll just... Sweet. Ah, there's one more. I'm assuming that I have to activate these and then the door will open. Will my door open? Open. Open door. The door won't open. Why will the door not open? I must examine the inscription. What inscription? There's no inscription, bro. What are you talking about? There's these pillars and I can click on them. Oh, this one fell down. Oh. Yeah. There the door opens. Your journal has been updated. Okay, well we don't need to read the journal. It probably just says, oh, I opened the door. Oh, and then the door closed again. Okay, what's here? This is crystals. Stand inside the circle of remembrance to save your game. Well, let's remember. Oh, that's cool. Yeah. What do we call it? We call it ear quero. Sweet, what's over here? Oh, this be a map, bro. Okay, this is probably where we started, right? That eye. So we can go right and left. Sweet, okay, so we can come back to if we get lost. Okay, so there be mushrooms, bro. There be shrooms. These crystals are light. Ah, okay. Oh, what is that? I don't know. It looks like the level. Whoa, that's pretty scary. Come on, this has to be something. Nah, bro, it's just a pretty crystal with like lights and stuff and decoration. Okay, so do we go right or do we go left? Left is best, bro. Left is best, you know, dude, you know. Ooh, here's a shop. There's like a magician's hideout here. Maybe we can find some spells. Oh, yes. With the book, we can access Genesis. Click on a formula to listen to it. Okay, yeah, the Maki language. Okay, yeah, so this is the language that we speak to cast spells. Okay, but it doesn't seem that this man has... Unfortunately, okay, I can roll. Yeah, it doesn't seem that he's... Click on a formula to listen to it. Yeah, we haven't listened to the formulas. X. Well, there's no formula here. Yeah, there's no formula. Yeah, he hasn't found a formula yet, so we press this. Okay, didn't find anything. Although there is a mask here. An empty whiskey bottle. Okay, let's be jumping around here. Why can't we jump around here? Can't. There be magic walls there. There's walls there. Let's see if there's books here. There's nothing here, is it? Yeah, it doesn't look like there's anything over here. That was it. Anything else? Nah, okay, so let's go forward then. Aha! Ooh, what's this? Light. The light is not the enemy of the... No, I'm not going to read it. Okay, but you learned the spell. And its formula has been noted in your journal. To cast, wait, we have to...
Lume Tial.
Okay. You've just learned a spell. Its formula has been noted in your journal. To cast the spell, press and hold the left mouse button. To end the spell, press right mouse button. Lume Tial. Ah! How legit is that? How cool is that? That's awesome. That is awesome. That is so cool. Oh yeah, this is totally how we should do it in the future, bro. Okay, well, so we got this. Ah, we be jamming. Wait, hold on. Spell light. Okay, so how long is it? Now you can right click to undo it. Okay, so right click, that snuffs out the spell. So we hold Lume Tial. Lume Tial. Okay, so you have to do it. You're clear and two words. Okay, the light just slammed in that. There's another one up there. I don't know. Lume Yo. Okay. That's pretty awesome. Wasn't there another one over here? No. What is this thing doing? It looks like it absorbs my light spell. Okay, I can't see ya. Lume. Dial. No. Lume. Dial. There we go. Okay. It's a little tricky. This is where we started. Can I go and reverse? No, you can't reverse. We didn't go here. Okay, Lume, Tiao. Lume, Tiao. Hey, whoa. Oh, that was scary. Okay, so well done on this puzzle. Because it's like pitch black. Yeah, you would like. Donner down here, one shot. It will not be good for you. And you can just see the, yeah, you can just see the ceiling. Whoa, that was cool. Whoa. So this is like a giant cave. Whoa, okay. Must have crystals. Okay. Just need to walk slowly down. Don't want to fall down here somewhere. Oh, you can cancel. Yeah, you can cancel. There's more enough light. Yeah, it's... Let's do a circle of remembrance, yeah, on top of your Kyokyo Likyo, yeah, we want to overwrite. We're gonna go Quake Pro, yeah, no. Oh, yeah. Oh, no, but they move randomly, so you have to wait for the timing. No. Oh, press shift, bro. I need some forward momentum. There we go. So these means words. Yeah, these ones are words. Ibra. Beam of light. Ectolume.
Ectolume.
Ecto.
Ectolume.
Ectolume. May. It's May.
Ectolume.
Ectolume. Okay. Saying cost of a Zinton energy be used inscriptions or the right color feeds the right color mechanism. Beam of light, Ecto Lume. Okay. Well, let's try it. Ecto Lume. Oh. So I have a beam now. Because it's cool. Okay, the right color feeds into the right mechanism. What does that mean? I don't know. It means you just keep shooting it. Oh, yeah. There we go, yeah, see? They have to make the bridge, right? Yeah, they have to make the bridge. I thought you were supposed to shoot the beam through the different crystals to change its color. Anyway, I read into too much into it, yeah. Okay, am I done with this now? Yes, I'm done. Whoa, careful, son. Careful. Easy. Yeah, this guy can actually jump quite well. What the? Oh, they're attacking me. What the hell? Reverse. Yeah, jumping two is too far. Oh, but they reset me. Okay, let's just wait. What was it? Ecto Lume. Okay. Maybe this? Oh no, yeah, they disappeared now. Okay, so my beam is not doing anything. Okay, we'll cancel that then. What's this over here? Oh, there's my new map. Oh, that's where I'm, the X. Okay, so this is the facility. Oh, this is the facility. Is this where I came from? No, I came from here, right? Yeah. Jeez, the decoration is very impressive, eh? It's impressive, yeah. They did the 3D modeling art here. They did quite the job here, right? They did quite the job. Ooh, look. Random floating pieces. I probably have to use for... Well, this one comes up the closest. Okay, do we have to try and get... or make our way down? Maybe. There we go. There's a bridge over there. Or do you think I'm not supposed to be here? Nah, dude. Makes sense. Maybe I'm... I mean, the bridge is broken. That much is for sure. And I can't get to all the places. I mean, this is pretty much the highest I can go. But I see green below. Try and get to the bottom. Oh, that counts as falling. Oh, okay, so... Is that not a puzzle element? Am I not supposed to jump on top of the stuff? Maybe not. Oh, but I can do this. And... Oh, almost! What? So do they reset me and then... Or maybe I did full damage. Maybe we died from full damage. Oh. This is unfortunate. Because now I'll have to do this over, which is annoying.
Ecto Lume.
Okay, I'll try again. Ecto Lume. Okay, there we go. Because I wanted to jump around the corner. Because depending on how the controls are, you can actually do it. Depending on the mouse controls. Whoa. So if I fall down in a gap, then the game replaces me, like back onto the... like a ledge, but if I land and I get full damage, that counts as a kill. Stay back. Oh, this actually does damage, by the way. Ooh, and I get stuff for it. Okay, well, I just got the spell, brah. I'm telling you, it must be used here. If I jump down on these pieces, it counts as a fall. Oh. small fry. Okay, we will kill them. But I can't pull it towards me. Because if you think about it, a beam of light is a... it's a laser. Yeah, it is a laser, so... it should do considerable amount of damage. Okay, look, but I'm stuck, man. Is it? Yeah, dude, I can't... I don't know what to do now. Okay, well, let's just cancel this beam for one. We need to, like, look at your surroundings, man. Like, check if there's something... This beam, it looks up here. Yeah. The bridge is out, right? Yeah, and these things are the lamps, which is broken. Yes. Jump on the bridge pieces. To where? I'll jump on them and then go where? I can't see a place where I can go. I mean, the bridge is out. The bridge is out, my friend. The bridge is out. I mean, I can jump on here. But if I go any lower, it counts as a fall. Maybe you should just be careful. Maybe I can jump all the way down. You see. Did I fall too high? Or am I not supposed to go down? Well, look, there's nothing here. Oh, except these things. Ecto, Lume. What about that beam thing over there? I keep moving here. Every now and so often. I don't know, I think this broken bridge, I think I should just jump across, man. For real, yeah? Maybe I should use that light spell from earlier. So what I can do is I can run across here. Like, what's the green over there? Just jump, man. Yeah, it's not so simple. I mean, these things are moving for a reason. I must be able to jump on them. I don't see how this is not true. I can't move beyond this point, dude. There's an invisible wall. Serious, yeah. Well, I just did. Okay, well, try and go lower. Ah, it's broken, man. This isn't... you're not supposed to be here. Oh, yeah, see. Just I have like, no, see there, I'm too low. And I have like severe fall damage issues. This guy takes a lot of damage. Okay, Ecto, Lume. Maybe I should kill all of them before they get to the end. Really? I said something about the light colors responding to the light colors. Maybe that's the trick here. Or we should just go in reverse. We should just reverse. Oh, this is health. Jesus, yeah, this is health. Okay, so they run across there, but that's all they do. Okay, so... but I didn't read the journal. I suggest you go read the journal to go get some extra info. Okay, I mean, this is where we are now. Okay, let's get some info. What's a JJ? The right color feeds the right mechanism. Yeah, but it's just lore, dude. I'm speed reading. It's just lore, dude. It's not anything. Ecto Lume and just Lume Tiao. Okay, well maybe we'll try that. Lume Tiao. Lume Tiao. Because I've got a light again. Maybe this will do something. Mark of command. Mark of command. What? Your journal has been updated. What the? The symbol of command. I don't know much about that rune. Maybe I don't have everything I need to move on from here yet. A strange rune. What? So I have to go back. Yeah, you have to go back. So I cannot continue. No, you can't. Okay, well give me my beam back. Lume, Tiao. No, that's the wrong one, right? Ecto Lume. Ecto Lume. There we go. It's really cool, I'm not gonna lie. It's cool. Because the thing is they do damage to me, right? Yeah. Okay, so I have the beam now. But I have to actually move in reverse. I have to go back. Oh, ach yes, it's at the back. Array of light. Only when necessary, because they respected it, was able to energize and animate powerless things on which applied the seal of light. Ray of light. A ray of light. Yeah, but I already got that. A beam of light. And a ray of light. Oh, so there's two different ones. Let's check the journal. A ray of light. Beam of light and ray of light. Oh, I think it's just runes. Oh, I think this is what... Like, what is this thing? What is this circle here? I think this is what this means, is ray of light. So then he learns, then I learn like what runes mean. Ah, so if I see them in the future puzzles, I know what they mean. Oh, okay. So then I know to cast the beam. Yeah, okay. I think so. Can I go back is the question. Because if I can't, then I know I'm not supposed to go back. No, I can go back. Should we try again? Maybe. Let's try one more time. And if we can't go back... if we can't go ahead with what we've learned now... Oh, here we go. Come on. Here we go. If we can't go ahead with what we've learned now, then I'll have to go all the way back. Here we go again. Ecto Lume. Ecto Lume. As soon as you're done... Release the... Okay, well, no, they're not here. No, I need the... Rune of Command. I need the Rune of Command. And they don't do anything, do they? No. They do hurt you if I like flying them or something. No. It seems like I have to go back again. I have to backtrack. To go find the rune of what? Command. We need the rune of command. Okay, we can cancel that. Okay, but this one does dip. Yeah, it does dip. Who knows? Am I where I want to be? No. These are the light rocks. And those ones are the big ones where I started. Like this thing. What does this thing do? I don't know. It just stands there. And I've definitely like shot my beam through it already, so we'll have to go back. We definitely missed something. Shall we save? Yeah. I mean, we made some progress. We didn't make like a ton of progress, but yeah, a little bit. We got the beam and got the other runes, so let's go. What was the one we just for? Ectolume is beam, and the other one is Lume Tial. Did I screw it up? How is Lume Tial?
Lume Tial.
Okay, it's Tial. Lume Tial. Okay, I'll it's Lume Tial. Oopsie, there we go. This is the previous area. Oh. Maybe we missed something over here. What do you think? It's possible. I mean, I was just trying to cross over here. Mm-mm. Look for runes, dude. Look for like runes. Yeah. I think I'll have to go back to where I got this one. Oh, yes. Look, remember. Oh. Ecto Lume. Okay, there we go. I forgot about this gate. Did you remember, huh? Be honest. Yeah, because they do damage to me, so I have to be careful. Yep. Whoop. Whoop. Yep. There we go. Ecto Lume. That's really cool. What's over here? Doesn't seem to be... Whoa! He fell off. I did fall off. Oh, snap. Ecto Lume. Yes. Ooh. That was scary. Oh, so you have to be careful. Because if they spawn, they can knock me off probably. Ooh. Okay, but there's two here. Left or forward? Always left. Yeah. Always left first. What's over here? The Observer. The Eye of the Trinity watches you, but you do not have to reciprocate. You must go to it with a bowed head and without haste, because patience is a duty of a pilgrim. No, blah, blah, blah. Yeah, so it doesn't really mean anything. Doesn't sound like useful information. Oh, what a save. A save or a circle of remembrance would be nice. Circle of remembrance would be nice. Okay, over here. Whoa. Ecto, do me. Come on. Ooh. Oh, yeah, they attack me. Here's the deal, they're like, they suicide. Bomb me. Yeah, okay, I'll take the elevator. Yeah, sure. Did you see a passage? Oh, I can't see with that beam in the way. Nope, this looks like fresh territory to me. Well, Ecto, Lume. Fancy. Okay, so see, this is the puzzle I thought the previous one was. Ah, we have to shoot it like that. Okay, but you only have to do it with one. What about the other ones? I don't know, I guess they don't need opening. Oh, this thing captured it again. You have to recast. Right or left, bruh? Left is best, we go left. Or, you know, left is closed. Whoa, okay, but this place looks very big, yeah, this game looks big, yo. Okay, here's another one of these that absorbs my words or my light or my stuffs. It cancels them. Pillar of silence, yeah, maybe. Oh, this is the mark of command as well, yeah, there's another mark of command. Which I don't have. Your journal has been updated. What's this? Okay, my journal has been updated, but I didn't get anything of it. Yeah, you need the mark of command. I can't do anything here, is it? Yeah, I think this is that Trinity thing they were talking about that just watches you. Alright, so we'll have to backtrack, yeah, we'll have to backtrack and get the command first and then come here. Okay, so this was unfortunate, but this was the incorrect path. Yeah, well, there's no way of knowing, yeah, there's no way of knowing, so... I don't feel too bad about it. So we go back through here, right? Through here, yeah, run. There we go, yeah, through this place, yeah. Oh, and the elevator, nah, catch it, oh, no, too late. I have to wait for it again. Come on. Call us elevatoress. It's so bad. So cheesy. Then you can make one for a taxi as well. Call us taxiers. Call us taxiers. Oops, here comes the minions. I see the minions. Oh, they have a path. Okay, but listen, bruh. Oh! That one I dodged. There were two paths here. Yeah, but I went here, and this was just that useless Trinity nonsense. What they said of the Observer, the Watchless, this thing that they talked about, the Trinity watching me or whatever. It didn't give me it wasn't a tool. I wasn't giving anything, so... The Mark of Command. I need to find the Mark of Command, but I can't find it because... It's definitely here, right? Yeah. This was the place. Right? It was, right? Yeah, it was. Yeah, see, I can't leave without the Mark of Command. So they make sure, yeah, they make sure. Bro, run. Wow, oh, mad skills. Okay. What's down here? You will die, yeah, don't jump. Whoop. See how if I can tank them? No, I can't. No, you can't, yeah, I can't. The last time we loaded, we saved was... Ah, unfortunately it was like right here. Okay, well at least we've learned something. So that the Mark of Command is definitely down there. Okay. Ecto Lume. Well, technically I can tank a few because if I tank a few of them, then I can heal with the rest that I killed self, so it is here, yeah, it is here. Call us elevatoris, go us downers. What? No, it must be like elevatoris, substratus, oh yeah, to go down, or something like sub, because sub is most down. Ecto Lume. Yeah, I just must be very careful, just speak clearly, don't speak like... Okay, so it's only one of them, reflect into the door's eye. So that's what's going on. I think so. I mean, what do the others... beam into. I think all over the place. Yeah, I see they all beam all over the place. Except that one goes down. Okay, but listen. I can't go forward. Because of this door is closed. This is a closed door. We cannot proceed. So that means the answer is definitely through here. Here, it's the same thing, the Mark of Command. Says the journal has been updated. Well, let's see the journal. The eye. It seems like some kind of altar, the kind they use to perform strange rituals. I need to pay attention to the inscriptions I find. They may shed some light on the matter. The inscriptions. Lume. Tial. The inscription. What inscriptions? This inscription is... How can I... Look how much... Maybe up here? Behind here? Yell if you see any inscription. There's inscriptions all over the place, man. What is it talk? What are they talking about? flag, this inscription up there, I mean the flag is inscription, this is an inscription, yeah, but they're engravings, yeah, what's the difference? What's up here? Up there. Maybe there. Oh, okay, okay. Let's try. What is it? Ecto Lume. Ecto Lume. No, I did beam this. Yeah, beam the place. Yeah, I'm beaming it. He just says I have to pay attention. Just beam everything. No, I'm beaming stuff, it's not doing anything. He says pay attention to the inscriptions. Yeah, but there's inscriptions and engravings everywhere. This one I know is Mark of Command, but I don't know Mark of Command. If I knew Mark of Command, I could move it. Yeah, I don't know. Well, that's unfortunate. Looks like it'll be our end of the journey for now. Thank you anyway for joining me. It's been a while now. So thank you, and I hope this video finds you well. And I hope you enjoyed it. Thank you for your time. Thank you for joining me. I'll go rummaging through this and see if I can find that word. And then continue in a later episode. Thank you so much for your time. Thank you for joining me. I hope you enjoyed it and got something out of it. And yeah, that's it. I hope you have a nice day, and I hope you you had a good one up until now. Thank you, and cheers.